former Zion Bible Institute in Barrington could soon have a new use. The investor who purchased the institute at auction for $3.5 million back in 2011 is looking to convert the campus into a retirement community. The $60 million plan calls for both independent and assisted living facilities. The development would require a zoning change from the town.